Hey, Spider-Man. He startled me. You know, you can just use the door at the front like the rest of the civilians. Peter. Are you okay? What happened? Of course. No, I'm not mad. I'm just glad you're okay. Looks pretty bad. Hold still here. Oh, we really need to get that looked at. No, it probably could be much worse, but we definitely need to clean it up so you don't get like an infection or something. No, it's fine. I was just getting home from work, so hold still here. Really, it's not a problem. I'm just glad you're okay. Alright. Let me take a closer look and see what we're dealing with, okay? Hold still here. Looks like you hit your head pretty hard. How are you feeling? Okay? I know you said you were in like a fight, but hate to see the other guy. Who are you fighting? And what happened? Well, like you always say, Peter, with great power comes great responsibility. Hold on. It looks like you got some glass in there. A little bit of like rubble or like some kind of like debris. Okay. I'll have to get that cleaned out first. Okay. Real quick, how are you feeling? Well, with a head wound like that, I'd be surprised if you didn't have like a concussion or something. Are you feeling any sensitivity to like light? How about nausea, dizziness, lethargic? No? All right, well, that's a good sign. I'm just gonna take a quick look in your eyes, okay? Come on, Peter. It's either this or you go to a hospital. I wonder how they'd react to taking a look at Spider-Man. And that's what I thought. So, your secret's safe here. Just stay still. Okay. Is the light bothering you? Come on, Pete. Okay. You let me know if you start to feel uncomfortable or tired, okay? Well, at least some good news. Your irises seem to be dilating, so that's good. It means you probably don't have a concussion. All right. Look here at my nose. Yeah, we'll get you cleaned up in a second. It doesn't look like it needs stitches or anything, so you should be okay. I just want to make sure that you're doing all right here. Okay. Looks good. All right, Pete, I know this one may be hard for you, but try and stay still. Keep your head, neck, and shoulders still for me, okay? And just look here at my nose. Please. Always with the words. All right. Follow the light with your eyes. Eyes only, Pete. Good, good. You're doing good. Almost done. Well, it makes me feel a little better. So, he said that this one got away, which seems to imply that there were others. What do you think they're after? Pete. No, it's not that, it's just... You know, I grew up with my dad, and I saw the way my mom would always worry about him, and the situation is just very similar. I know you're going to be okay, but it doesn't mean I don't worry, okay? Just try to be a little bit smarter. For me. Let's get you cleaned up here. I'm going to start by disinfecting the area. Then we'll probably do a little bit of some numbing cream just to make sure you can handle it. I have to clean out the little bits of glass and like debris, but then we'll patch you up and you should be okay. So, you do have a little tear in your costume here. Yeah. I suppose I could take care of it for you, bug boy, but it might cost you. Alright. One's still here. It's probably gonna sting. I tried to tell you. If you can handle the fight, though, in getting this, I think you can handle me cleaning it up, okay? To make sure we get it all clean here. Really, it's nothing. Can't say I'm not happy to see you. Looking good. Well, not looking good, but it's clean. All right. This is a little bit of a numbing solution that we're just going to put on real quick. and then we'll clean it up here. Take a few seconds to kick in. Just gonna let that dry here. 3. I will just wait a second. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. Can you feel this? How about this? Okay, good. Now for the fun part, Parker. Let's clean it out, shall we? Hold still here. Just going to take a close look and get out these pieces of glass here. For a spider, I say you look squashed. Come on now. Oh, I'm really glad you're okay. I'm almost done. That was a huge piece. Alright. Any more? Looks like there might be one more. Okay. Good. Almost done. So impatient. Got a little bit of antiseptic oil here. We're gonna put this on and then we'll bandage you up. Work done here. Okay. Sounds like one of my parents are up. You know, Peter, we still have that assignment due tomorrow. You think you're still gonna be able to go home and finish that? Suppose I could help you, but I'd say you owe me one then. Let me grab a bandage. I'll be right back. Just stay right here and try to stay quiet, okay? All right, I'm back. Yeah, it was my dad. He went back to bed, so we should be okay. As long as you keep your voice down. Yeah, if he came in, you'd actually have to walk down the stairs and use the front door for once. Alright, here we go. On here. Okay. Let me tape that in place. I suppose this could be easier without these on. How's that? Is the pressure okay? Not too tight. Okay. Okay. Now let's just wrap a bandage around it. How do you plan on explaining this to May? She's gonna see through it, Peter. She's smart. She can figure it out. You really ought to be more careful. For hers and my sake. Does that feel good? Alright. Wow. You look better. Really. I don't mind. So, I suppose we should take a look at your costume there. What? You broke your web shooters? Let me see. Pete, you really shouldn't be doing anything right now. If it's not that bad, I can fix it. Let me see. Hold on. Yeah, just hold out your arm. Oh, well, it's not too bad. Should be able to fix that there. Just tighten a couple screws here. You say this fight wasn't that bad, but how did this happen? I know. But maybe you can find someone to help you. I don't know. Anybody. You don't always have to go through all this alone, you know. Other side. Alright, try that. That should do it. Perfect. Oh, come on, Peter. There is someone smarter than you in school. Alright, let me see that costume real quick. You need to rest, so. It's not even that bad of a tear. I can figure it out pretty quick. This way right there. See. Of course I have everything in here. I mean, it's you, Peter. I never know what I'm going to need. Alright, here we go. No, I am pretty tired. It was a rough day at work, but I'm okay, I promise. Alright, hold still here. No, they're just working on some new serum or something. To help with, like, aging and, like, healing. Yeah, it has to do with, like, crossing, like, the DNA of, like, lizards, because they can, like, regrow limbs and such. It's interesting, but it's been a lot of hard work. Cell mutation, who would have guessed? Anyway. Almost done here. A few more stitches. Good as new. I wouldn't head out that fast. You really need to rest. I worry about you swinging home that high, feeling like this. You know, you can change out of your costume. I can sneak you out the front door, or you could call a cab. Or, you know, you could rest here. Can keep my ears out for my dad, and you can leave a little bit later when you're feeling better. Yeah? Okay. You stay right there, I'll grab like a pillow and stuff and take a little nap. I'll wake you up in a bit to head home. You don't think May will worry? Okay. Alright, well, I'll be right back. Just, make yourself comfortable, okay?
Refilm. Sark 237, Rick Gonzalez.